Officer Swanson, I'll remind you that you are under oath. Now, please tell us what Mr. Quagmire said he did with the girl.
He said he gave her a Frosty Jim.
And can you please explain to the courtroom what a Frosty Jim is? Sir, you're under oath.
Well, it's when you urinate in a condom and tie it off, freeze it, and then the woman, pretends it's a man.
Thank you.
He's a good guy!